It's a player trainer.
This is a player trainer.
Wow, it's basically for racket sports, like a racket player trainer.
Okay. We call it a racket plyo trainer. I don't think there's anything like this in this market. Now, what can it do for us?
It can be like, so this is a very simple.
Straight down to the waist.
Straight down to the waist.
Okay.
And like two of them are going to be just like holding.
Oh, they resist them from,
yeah,
from the down.
The down.
Okay.
Using their legs.
Okay.
So that like whatever movements you want to just like go on it. Either you want to jump high or you want to just go to the net or to go back and smash. So whatever it is. The resistance is going to just keep you lower. However high you're going, it's going to just bring you more faster to the ground.
So this unit is going to make sure that you are resisted again in a functional manner in which it can, you can make sure that it would mimic your sport that you are interested in training for. And it can help you in jumping forward or vertically up and vertically up in all the directions that you want to move. And I understand you can use it for a lunge.
Yeah.
So you can lunge forward, wherein the resistance can also be added. So this is a wonderful equipment that you can definitely look forward to improve your quality of movement, your speed of movement, your power, so that this trainer could help you to achieve more. And that's what Sindhu got a silver medal for India in the Rio Olympics in badminton. Thank you. This gadget, we are going to have, you are being resisted by these two people, and you can see the resistance is made on the side, and he has to jump and land. Can we do a jump which can be a requirement for this sport, or which can be a jump wherein he being a shuttle player, how the individual may have a jump forward? Can we have a jump the way you do it, you are for your smash? Just the easy smash jump that we are going to do. Yeah. So this resistance that he is going to show you when he is going to move forward and a jump and a lunge. What made for this jump? Go. So for this movement, a leap and a move forward, movement forward is being resisted. So it can be a shuttle, it can be a tennis jump, for a smash, anything that can be made. So it can happen forward. Can you lunge forward again, please? Jump, lunge forward. Jump, lunge forward. Yes. And then it can be diagonals. So it can be right diagonal, and then the left diagonal that you need to do for the shuttle. So all these are options that can be done. And he can be moving the resistance slightly forward. So the resistance moves now for him to move back a little to jump. Could we just do a try a jump now, please? Okay, this jump can be back or to the diagonals again. Could you do that again, please? So this pulls him back into position, and the jump has to be made more explosive in order to move towards the shuttle. Okay, thank you.